please welcome the special referee for this match. From Setauket, Long Island, New York, weighing 287 pounds, Mick Foley. Participants first, from Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, he is the European champion, Wayne Barrett.
The WWE Universe can't get enough of their champion. Listen to this reaction.
From Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Weighing 232 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
He's effortlessly multilingual and practically a genius. Greatness is on his way to the ring.
And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there. An opponent better bring everything they have and more, even to come close to having what it takes to defeat the Celtic Warrior. He drops the elbow. Oh, the punch connects. Hey now! Sheamus throwing more pain, more hurt. Gutbuster. And that punch lands hard. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Cesaro too crafty to get caught with that. He swung wild with that one. Kenny looking forward to that huge match later tonight. He's still not through. Barrett had that well scouted. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Again, this is a no disqualification match. Whoa. And that one hurt his hand. Big move coming. Oh, man, that may have knocked him out cold. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. No! Broken up!
Oh my gosh! A huge shot to the temple with that sledgehammer.
Yeah, if that wasn't bad enough, look at this!
No! Attack counter by Cesaro.
What a reversal!
A quick punch to the gut. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. What a rescue there!
Oh! An extreme DDT!
Thanks for coming! Oh, good God, look at that! He almost took his head off with that lariat. Ouch!
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. This guy's just getting worn out. He's got him up!
Did you hear that? Steel and flesh collided.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
He thinks he has it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
No, early kick out.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, submission hold on. Our guest referee watching closely. Our referee watching the submission closely. He's probably enjoying it.
Sheamus. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. Championship on the line. Look at those eyes.
My goodness. Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Ooh. Not today. Too fast. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. Shoulder up.
How did Wade Barrett have the wherewithal to escape that one?
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
How much more? How much more are you willing to
hard shot to the gut? And skull first into the chair.
Oh, that should do it. Oh, no! Oh! That landed like a ton of bricks.
Hooking away. Cesaro digging deep for the kick out.
He's going to be able to go.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless. His shoulders are down.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas. Dear Lord, what a suplex!
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Oh, you better watch out, fella. Sheamus is looking to connect with you. A spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
Here is your winner,
and the new European champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love this WWE.